What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off transparency effects in Windows 11. By default, Microsoft enables transparency effects in Windows 11 that cause a blurred version of your computer's background to be visible behind the folders and some other elements. Whether you don't like the look of the effects, or you don't like the very slight negative impact this feature has on your computer's performance, you can easily turn off transparency effects in Windows 11. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off transparency effects in Windows 11. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows Settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Click Personalization in the menu on the left side of the screen. Personalization options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Colors. Colors options are shown. Step 4. Click to turn off the toggle associated with transparency effects. The transparency effects feature will immediately be disabled on your Windows 11 computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.